once again, everyone. It's an absolute treat to be back here with you once more. I feel so lucky that I am able to come and sing for you every couple of months or so. I wish I could be here every week. That would just make me so happy. But it makes me especially happy on a day such as today, with, of course, Mother's Day coming up this weekend. It's such a thrill. It's one of my favorite times of year to sing some of my favorite songs about mothers and about motherly friendships and such. And so I thought to really kickstart this one, we'll start with a Marvin Gaye favorite. Now, this one isn't necessarily specifically about mothers, but it is about friendship, and it applies, I think, to many relationships in our lives. But for today, we'll say it's particularly for mothers. This one, and please help me along with it. You know me. If you get louder, I'll get louder. So go for it. It takes a lot to upstage me. This first one is Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Here we go.
Mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry.
Daughter came
girls know me. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said. Only fools.
president. That takes some talent. And to get all the residents to sing to what you're playing, Elvis Presley, that is talent. So we always love, do you guys like Nicole? You have fans here that have been tracking you coming in a few weeks, and they knew you were coming today. So how many of you guys love Nicole?
Like a railroad train now.
Come on, baby, do a locomotion.
Do it nice and
and roll. That kind of music just soothes my soul. I reminisce about the days of gold. With an old-time rock and roll. Still I get old-time rock and roll.
Do the twist. Do the twist.
Marine,
she wants a choice. Yes,
okay,
do the twist.
Time rock and roll.
So do the twist.